Think.
continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come.
Oh, thank God I found you!
I think this is what we use back home. This should help.
Yeah.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanding search in nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance.
Find the others.
Oh my God. What are they doing to me? Oh, a shortcut?
Now, where do you go? Use this. That looks useful. Yeah. I need to stay strong. Gotta find the others. Got this. I can do this. How did we end up here? Oh, look at this.